Hello everyone, welcome back to the VFX rendering channel. I'm Ryu. Sound surrounds us, in our daily lives and in nature. Yet, we can't see it, or touch it. Humans have long sought ways to capture the traces of sound. One way to observe it is by using the Chladni plate, a technique invented by the physicist Ernst Chladni to create patterns on a plate that reflect the physical nature of sound. In today's video, I'll share how to recreate the Chladni pattern in Cinema 4D using scene nodes. While still in development, scene nodes provide good functionality for crafting these patterns. Alternatively, you can achieve similar results using the McGraph with formula field. To begin, I need a basic plane with multiple segments. Then, I use the scene nodes. You can add nodes using the shortcut Shift plus C or by finding the nodes you want to use in the nodes section of the asset browser. Scientists have formulated a general equation to describe vibration on the Chladni plate. Now I will apply this formula to generate patterns using arithmetic nodes. Keep in mind that you only use the X and Z values on this plane. Now, I use the Y value to create vibration. Once the positions are set, my Kladni plate is complete. I adjust the parameters to create various sound-shaped patterns. Next, I add and display colorful particles with the children operator. Then, you can play with the formula to find the Kladni patterns you want. As I mentioned, scene nodes are still under development. I'm currently using Cinema 4D 2024 3.2 version. However, you may see different nodes in other. Finally, sit back and enjoy the beauty of sound. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and feel inspired to create your own captivating Chladni patterns. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials and creative content. Happy creating!